1989 was the year that Hewlett-Packard existed for 50 years. And they did something very nice for their employees and shareholders. They created a special anniversary edition, 50th anniversary edition, I should say, of the HP 14B financial calculator and of the HP 32S scientific calculator. Hewlett-Packard created a special anniversary edition of the HP 14B and of the HP 32S scientific calculator. And the employees and shareholders were able to buy one of those for a small reduced price, smaller price than the usual. I think it was $20 off. And so these calculators, they have a badge on the top of them saying that it's 50th anniversary, but that badge is the only thing that makes them different. For the rest, it's the regular calculator. So these calculators are pretty rare. They're not totally unable to get one, but they are of course more rare than the regular ones. And I was able to find one online, and I'm heading there now because this guy is selling this HP 32S 50th anniversary version of the calculator, and let's go and get it. So we've got it, the limited edition 32S. So I went to this guy's house and I couldn't film there, of course. It was kind of awkward, but he opened up nicely, distancing, and he had this calculator for me as agreed. So I'm very happy with it. And I asked the guy, because these calculators are pretty rare here in Europe. They were only sold to Hewlett-Packard employees and shareholders. And yeah, it's a matter of thinking about it. Most of these people lived and worked in the United States. So you see them in the United States a bit more often, but still it's a more rare variant. But here in Europe, you hardly ever see them. So I asked him, how did you get this calculator? He said, well, back in 89, he went to the United States for a business trip, visit to Hewlett-Packard, and he received it as a gift. So that, yeah, made it clear, and of course, so that's why it comes with a English language manual. Nothing special for the rest about this manual. You cannot see that it is pertaining to the 50th anniversary limited edition. Just a nice, hardly used, I think, manual, which is great. But then the calculator itself, and it comes in this pseudo leather case, as you will know it, but it is nicely embossed with the 50th anniversary logo on both sides, of course, because it's on both sides the same. And then the calculator. So you can see it has the 50th anniversary logo here on top, nicely embossed with gold. And here it says 50th anniversary limited edition. And that's the only thing that differentiates this from the other 32S, because the rest is all the same. It is the same calculator, the same functionality, but this and this make it different from the normal 32S. A bit more rare, and yeah, for a calculator collector, Hewlett-Packard calculator collector such as myself, I love to have this in my collection, so I'm super happy about it, really stoked. Yeah, so yeah, to be able to pick this up, awesome. Uh, yeah, so it was maybe a short film this time. I did have more calculator-related episodes on my YouTube channel. If you didn't see them yet, maybe you should check them out. Who knows what we will be talking about next time. But so, if you want to see more collecting adventures, stay tuned, stay subscribed, and stay safe. Bye for now. It came with the batteries inside. I think the guy received it back in 89 and it still has the same batteries. These calculators do a long time with batteries. It's brings me to a story, by the way. I once talked to somebody from Hewlett Packard and they told me they received their calculators back at a certain time that they were not working anymore. And then the fact that was the only thing that was the problem with them is that the batteries were empty. People were so used that their calculator just worked, they never even thought about it having batteries.